My crew called me and said, we've got a Bobcat on the Empress this morning. I said, what?
Great cruises, great memories. It's the motto of this gateway vessel. The team just never thought one of those memories would be finding a Bobcat on their boat.
That Bobcat made its way all the way up here to the third deck of the boat. And when animal control got here, they actually found him wedged in between this sign where there's only about 10 inches or so of space.
So there it was. And here we've got 300 people here on the dock in the area, and we've got getting ready to board the boat.
This all happened about an hour before hundreds of people, some families and kids, boarded the Empress for the Paw Patrol cruise scheduled to sail Sunday morning.
Not sure if he was looking to figure out a way to get across the river or something along those lines.
After being captured, the 18-pound healthy male spent the night at the Animal Rescue Wildlife Center in Verona. The Pennsylvania Game Commission picked him up this morning and released him here in Game Land 187 in Luzerne County. Familiar territory he's probably a lot happier to see.
They're not very happy to see people. They really don't want much to do with you, and that cat couldn't get away from me fast enough.